Hey YouTube, Nick Fitz here. So today I wanted to change it up. Instead of just talking about e-commerce, which has allowed me to live the life that I do, I wanted to talk about something else that I'm super passionate about. Those of you may or may not know that I am a veteran, and so one of the things I like to give back to and I care about a lot is my other fellow veterans. So I thought of my own unique way to give back to them, because luckily I got out, I got around the right people and the right mentors and built an amazing business, but I know it's not like that for all of them. So we have so much structure and discipline while in the military that when we get out, it gets kind of crazy for us because we don't have that every day in our lives anymore. And how do we create that vision and then execute on that vision? So luckily enough, like I said, I've been able to do that in my way of giving back. I wanted to do that for other veterans. So I hosted a drawing and I picked one lucky veteran to do something really cool with me. I'll show you what it is.
Probably like a month and a half ago now, I did a little thing and I said, anyone, EMS, military, veteran, you could submit yourself or you could submit on behalf of somebody else. Like, so you could submit a friend or family member, whatever. And I did a drawing to basically go pick somebody up in the Lambo, take them out to lunch, have a good time, and just, you know, have a really cool experience with them. So this is the first time I've ever done this, and we're on our way to go pick up our first guy.
All right, so we just pulled up. We're gonna go get our guy, and we're just gonna go have a good time. That's what it's all about today.
I picked the guy, right? I had him picked out, and I'm like just praying that he's not a weirdo, because, you know, you guys all know, especially you vets watching this, they're a little crazy, right? So I show up, I meet him at his mom's place of work, actually. I guess she's an officer for like 30 years, shows up, and instantly I knew that he was just stoked, and he was ready to enjoy the day and whatever it was gonna hold for us. I picked him up, and then off we went. We're going down to this place to go have lunch and have a good time.
Surreal, I'm not gonna lie.
Good, I hope it's a good time today, man.
When did you, I guess in a sense, the e-commerce, like you always wanted to be on?
Yeah, well, I like worked a bunch of jobs like throughout high school and like always kind of like, since I could get a work permit to get a job, I've had a job. Like I turned 15 and a half and could like legally work, like I had a job. And before that, it was like little side jobs with my dad and whatnot, you know? So I'd help him and like, you know, get $100 for the weekend for helping him or something. And then when I could get a job, I got a job. My first job ever, when I was 15, I was a cook at a restaurant. Nice. Okay. I wasn't even supposed to use a knife or touch a stove, and I'm a cook at a restaurant.
And it turns out, we worked at the same place. We both had worked at In-N-Out in like high school days, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, I was In-N-Out was my first job.
Oh, nice. I worked 16. At In-N-Out too.
Yeah, I worked at the one in Burbank.
I worked at the one in Santa Clarita, like by the Lowe's. Well, I stopped at In-N-Out, the one I used to work at on the way home. And half the people in there still work there. And the one guy that remembered me too, he's like, "What, do you sell drugs now or something?" And it wasn't the fact of what he said. I could really care less what anybody says. It was the fact that in his head, that's the only way that it could be possible.
Like the mindset, they feel like it's just work, go home, like 2 weeks of vacation a year and that's it, but
exactly.
You know, there's way more to life.
Obviously, we both shared a military background, and what I didn't know, he's actually one of my ecom students, and in his first month, he did like 17K in sales, which is crazy. Up to the restaurant, it's called Base 51. They have these awesome racing simulators, racing something I've recently really gotten into, so I figured I'd share it with Santiago. And so we went in, we raced some races, we had a good time, and it was really fun. I Diego and I got to talk about his goals and what he wants to accomplish, and it was really cool to be able to see what he wants to do and help him reverse engineer that and map it out. San Diego hop in the car, and as he's getting in, he accidentally hit the gas pedal and revved and scared the shit out of him. But he was all worried I was gonna be mad. I was like, nah, man, do it again. Like, that's what it's all about. I want to feel the rumble of the car.
So how does it feel in there?
Oh man, it's a dream.
It just like really hit home today that even though when I first started thinking about this, I was like, is it really gonna matter at the end of the day today? Like, I know it mattered for him. It felt really good to be able to do something that I can give back. And this definitely will not be the last time I do this. So if you're a veteran yourself, you know a veteran, tag them, get them in touch with me, because I'm definitely going to do this again. And yeah, like and subscribe, because there'll be more stuff like this, because this is what I really want to do.